guys. I'm out here shooting a little bit, practicing. And I was just going to go over my favorite thing about the Matthews D7 Extreme.
My favorite thing about this, probably, it's just the looks of it and the parallel limbs. It's just a really cool looking bow. All the other stuff is good, but I just like the parallel limbs and the looks of it. Pretty solid bow. When you draw this thing back, those limbs are really parallel and it gives it a pretty cool look. Shoot a couple shots. Go check it out, see what we hit. If you're new and you like my channel, subscribe, like. A lot of hunting videos coming up, so check some of my other ones out if you want. Take a look at my shot. It's not too bad. Dead buck, dead deer.